Welcome to Best of Late Night, a rundown that lets you sleep and lets us get paid to watch comedy. What do you think of it? What else are you interested in? Let us know. TheArts@NewYorkTimes.com. On Full Frontal, Samantha Bee looked at Christians United for Israel, a small group of evangelicals whose leader, John Hagee, said he pushed President Trump to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. She showed footage of Steve Sciacquinti, the leader of Discover Ministries, saying, "Trump has truly signaled the end times." Then Ms. B played a clip of Mr. Hagee saying that he had told Mr. Trump, "This is the year to move the embassy and make that declaration, because it is a biblical timing of absolute precision." After Congress passed the G.O.P.S. tax bill, Jimmy Fallon said Mr. Trump was probably overjoyed, but he pointed out that there may be reasons to be skeptical of the bill. The rapper Cardi B talked to Jimmy Fallon about coping with fame, going home for the holidays and her recent engagement. Samantha Bee spoke to A.R. Bernard, the only member of Mr. Trump's evangelical advisory board to quit. Amy Sedaris, the comedian and writer, has just completed the first season of At Home with Amy Sedaris, her parody hospitality show on True TV. She'll talk to Jimmy Fallon on Thursday night. Here's an interactive story showing you how Ed Sheeran made Shape of You, one of the year's catchiest songs.